Blessed are they which are persecuted for righteousness' sake, for there is the kingdom of heaven.
يا أيها الناس، إنا خلقناكم من ذكر وأنثى وجعلناكم شعوبا وقبائل لتعارفوا، إن أكرمكم عند الله أتقاكم، إن الله عليم خبير. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. وإن جنحوا للسلم فاجنح لها وتوكل على الله، إن الله هو السميع العليم. In the name of God, the merciful, praise be to the Lord of the universe, who has created us and made us into tribe and nation, that we may know each other. Not that we may despise each other. If the enemy incline towards peace, do thou. If the enemy incline towards peace, do thou also incline toward peace and trust in God. For the Lord is the one that heareth and knoweth all things. And the servants of God must graduate are those who walk on the earth in humility, and when we address them, we say peace. O God, unite our hearts and set right our mutual affairs. Guide us in the path of peace. Liberate us from darkness by your light. Save us from enormities, whether open or hidden. Bless us in our ears, eyes, hearts, spouses, children, and neighbors. Turn to us. Truly, you are oft returning, most merciful. I invoke the perfect words of Allah, from which neither a good person nor a bad one can escape, for protection against any evil that may be planted in earth. We are grateful and blessed for our gathering here today. So I ask for all of you today to join me in praying for peace, for the peace of men and women, for the peace of children, for the peace of elderly, adults and kids. O God, we pray peace for the poor, for the sick and for the oppressed, for the forced migrants and for those who lost their homes, for those living in fear, for those who lost dear ones, for the kid who lost his health school and can no longer play in the street with his or her friend, for those who have been forced to let go of their childhood because of wars, for the women and men suffering physical and sexual abuse in and out areas of conflict, for the youth fighting against all bad circumstances and striving for a better living, for those living in shelters, for those lost in seas, for those running across borders, for those waiting for justice, for those fighting for justice, and for those whom justice failed them. I pray for the voices to have a voice, for the silent to speak up, and I pray for those striving to raise their voices, that their voices be heard. Let's pray in silence for 30 minutes for the abolishment of misery, injustice, and hatred. Let's pray in silence for those passing our minds right now and are living in fear and danger.